Just wanted to say thank you to everybody. We're getting close to 500 subscribers here now, and we really appreciate y'all doing that. Everybody's kind of stuck with us through all this as we're learning how to put on a good show. But Charlie's got something special for you on number 500 here. So tell your friends, tell everybody to go ahead and watch us, but also hit sub so that you can subscribe to the channel. And when we have the 500th one, Charlie's going to send out something special. Are we telling him what it is?
Yeah, go all ahead. Right. Go for it.
So he's got multiple fines boxes full of silver. I believe he said he was going to send out 12 ounces of gold. No, wait, no, I'm just kidding. No, but seriously, fines boxes full of silver. He's got, I believe, three of the big fishing magnets he's going to give out, because obviously that's a hobby that kind of coincides with what we do. But bottom line, you can't win if you're not a sub when we hit 500. So go ahead and in there, tell your friends, and thank you again for getting us this far.
All right, so here we go. Yeah, this is our giveaway. Let's see. We got the Garrett Metal Detectors Finds Keeper boxes. Okay. Each box will have silver already loaded in it. That's how we like to do it. We got a Walker here, a Kennedy half dollar, a silver quarter, a war nickel, a Barber, Mercury, and a silver Rosie. Also, each box will have one troy ounce of silver in it. This one's a Sunshine Manning. Let's see. One troy ounce, 999 fine silver. So then we also have like a Canadian $5 silver piece, 2014 Elizabeth II. And I've actually found one of these in the water, which was kind of weird. I did a pay it forward for M.A. Lyman, 24, Mikey, sent me out a copper round and asked me to bury it, and I decided to throw it in the beach. A few days later, I went detecting, and I found one of those in the water, so somebody else was paying it for it as well. Anyways, there's the silver in there. More silver there. And this one has, this one's always hard to get out. Should have left it out, but anyways, it's silver bar block, whatever they call it. And that's one troy ounce of silver as well. Fine silver, 999. Okay, and on top of that, each winner will get a magnet fishing setup. This is a Hercules Magnetics. It had a good review. I don't know much about magnet fishing. It's something I want to do. Just haven't had the time to goof around with it. But it does come with a set of gloves, rope. I think that's like paracord or whatever they call it. Heavy-duty looking carabiner. And this magnet. Now, I can't remember if that's the 400-pound or 600-pound magnet. But either way, if you're just getting started, I think that's plenty to get started with. I could be wrong. You guys know more about that stuff out there. But anyways, that's the giveaway. We're giving it back to you guys. So, yep, that's it. Good luck to everybody. And again, we just want to thank you all so much for everything you guys done. So much support and love out there. We have fun. We're knocking out 500 subs, and man, what a milestone. For Dave and I, we got to just tell you guys thank you so much. Wasn't expecting this. We didn't think the channel would even do that, but it's slowly but surely growing, and we're enjoying it. We have a lot of fun doing this, and you know, that's what it's all about, having fun. If it's not fun, it's not worth doing. So I just want to thank you all again. I wish I could thank you all personally, channel names, everybody that's out there, but wouldn't be fair to even try to, because I would forget so many of people, and it's just not right. So I just want to thank you all. Much love and respect to you all. Again, blown away. Just absolutely blown away by this. it's just something. Anyways, I also would like to tell Dave, thank you so much, Dave. Besides for being a great friend, you've been a great mentor. Taught me so much about metal detecting. As a matter of fact, I remember when you got me those amphibian twos, you knew I needed a pair of water headphones, and you hooked me up, man. And we go out to the beach, and my very first time using them, I find a silver ring. And that was I'll never forget that. So thank you, Dave. In order to get in on the giveaway, it's pretty simple. All you have to do is be a public subscriber, leave a comment down below, and once we hit that 500, we'll drop the giveaway, the G.I.B. as we call it, giving it back, because you guys truly do deserve it, and we are just so blessed to have you guys support us, watch the videos, comment, and just can't say enough. Just can't say enough. So, Dave and I hope you enjoy the prize package that we set up. And, good luck to all of you. And we'll catch you soon. All right. Take care, guys.